Frostbite Theater presents Cold Cuts, No Baloney,
Just Science.
Hi, I'm Joanna.
And I'm Steve.
Today, we're going to be making liquid nitrogen ice cream.
Now, if you've seen our channel before, you might realize that we've done this before. And we have. Liquid nitrogen ice cream was the very first video that was intentionally made to put up on YouTube. But that was 16 years ago. And hopefully the thought is we've gotten better at this.
Maybe.
Maybe. We'll find out. But ours is a very simple recipe.
First, you take 2 quarts of half and half.
You have 1 cup of sugar.
And 4 teaspoons of vanilla.
So what we basically have now is melted vanilla ice cream. The key, though, cooling this off, right? The secret ingredient to liquid nitrogen ice cream is the liquid nitrogen. And happily, here at Jefferson Lab, liquid nitrogen is not a problem. Again, if you've been on the channel before, you've seen us literally spill this around. Nitrogen, the main component of the air, and in its liquid state, currently right now, it's boiling 321 degrees below zero. All this nice foggy stuff is just fog, right? It's water vapor from the air that we're cooling down. We cool the air below the dew point, the water condenses out, and you get clouds. And once we have our ice cream nice and mixed, we're gonna start adding in the nitrogen to cool it off. Now, this process does take a few minutes. It's gonna be like 3 or 4 minutes of us mixing and adding and stirring. Not the most exciting video. We're gonna fast forward through this. If you really want to see the entire thing, the full video will be linked in the description below, and you can watch 4 minutes of mixing and stirring the ice cream. So, if you're going to fast forward, we'll see you on the other side. Otherwise, so, if you didn't stick around with us, we're back. Ice cream is now made. Add toppings as you like. And enjoy your nice frosty treat.
That's right. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye. Bye. That's a wrap.
That is. Aww.
I get ice cream on my back.
Probably. I held it away. You did not.
Yay.
Hey.